All right, guys, so welcome back to Scum. So in the previous episode, we basically had this idea where I would go and try and take on a bunker to get some extra supplies, whether it be some ammunition, some extra firepower, anything I can use to get out of a tight situation. Now, while I was on my way to the bunker, I actually caught up with the same guy who we've seen before, which is one of the traders who runs a place called the Armory over at B3. I spoke to him and I said I wanted to work out a deal where we could both get what we want. Basically, I need a little bit of help getting some stuff from a bunker, and it actually turns out he wanted to do the same thing, so we both had similar interests. Now, it turns out I actually had some items that the trader was really looking for, some magazines, some extra ammunition, and some other things that I was holding on to that I thought might come in handy. We definitely leveled up. I got myself a katana for a melee weapon, and I got myself a fully equipped MP5. So what you're about to see is both of us going through the bunkers and trying to come out with the best gear possible so we can level up and we can keep the trader happy too. Okay, yeah, that laughing one's over there to the left of the fence. I want to get in that tower and just take a quick peek at what's going on. I can hear that sentry over there to the left as well.
Yeah, there might be more than one.
Of the sentries? Okay. Where's the... Okay, we got a split part of the gate here. Going up. See what we can see. You've only got one in front of you there. Over down to your left as well. I think I see movement just over the top of the hill. Stay low.
All right, this guy saw me. I'm gonna take him out.
Yep.
All right.
Did you melee him?
Yeah.
Okay.
I baited him. Oh, that sentry's really close. Do you see him now?
I have no eyes on it now. Oh yeah, I do. I see it now. I see it. Right. So he's at the top of the hill. Where's our entry point though? I don't know where it would be.
I have no idea. I've never been here. Unless we gotta figure it out. So I think if the sentry's right there, I'm assuming is to his left, maybe?
Right. Oh, you got a military coming in on your left?
I see him.
Oh, that bayonet's cool. Nice.
That's a big boy.
Oh, we got some coming in from the tree line.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go hot.
Watch out. If we get split up, I'll meet you back at the car, okay?
Okay. Right now, I'm on your left. On the road.
Keeping an eye on the opening to the gate. The sentry isn't... I don't think he sees us anyway. Yeah, he's got a red light on, but he's not moving. Are you good?
I killed a C4.
Nice.
Shot him.
I'm in.
Okay. I'm in a second.
Oh my god! Careful near the front. He's turned around. He's kind of aiming towards the left side of the entrance. So if you can go around the right and just sneak in, do what you gotta do. I'll keep these doors open.
I think I'm gonna take the hatch.
Yep. All right. Do what you gotta do. I'm gonna close these doors then. Wait, B4. Where's that? Oh, we're right next to the drop as well. That'd have been way easier. Right. Let me know when you get yourself in, and I'm just gonna reload everything up. That was me. I can't hear any beepers or anything.
I'm still on the ladder right now, climbing down. Recovering stamina.
See, I don't know if it is. Yeah, it's not a medical bay, is it? I'm so nervous about getting pinned by these things. What was that? An apple in here, I'll take that. Oh my god, that's so loud. Oof. Right, there's a door there. That's not a door, right? Yeah, no. I think I'm still on level 2. Yeah, okay, yeah, I've circled back around to where I was. Close that back. And then... Alright, let me as well check these. Just make sure it's clear. They sound like they're above me now. Not finding anything in these boxes. Looks like we might have to go deeper. Another mask, yeah, some batteries. The screwdriver. What did you get?
Military boots right now.
Nice. All right, I got some clothing. Got a boonie hat and a beanie. Some duct tape. I have to start making sense of this a bit more now.
I'm gonna take a shot.
Yep. Oh, you're close. Nice. Oh, I see you. I see you. This is me on your right.
On my right.
Yeah, yeah. Through the door. You were. You just.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you've been through this section? No. Okay. No. Right. I'm gonna try and pick this one. All right. What's that give us? No items found. Ah, that's heartbreaking.
That's the worst.
Yep. Come on. Come on. There we go. Two of them. Nothing inside.
We got absolutely some worst.
Military clothing. Camouflage jacket. I don't think I've seen that before. T-shirt too. And a gold 1911 that is busted up. At this point, I'll take ammunition as well because I can always use different weapons. Is there anything you're specifically looking for that I should keep an eye out that's going to get me a better trade?
You know what? I'm actually really short on 5.56 ammo. I could make some, but I would rather, if I could find the ammo.
5.56.
I'd rather take it. Yeah, 5.56-45.
I'm not even picking that one. This room's a bust.
Okay, so this should be clear because I cleared it all. I did not clear that door, but I came from over here, right here. I skipped over these. You can take that. You can take the one on the left.
Nice.
I got some shotgun ammo. I'll take it.
And 9mm tracer. I needed that.
Nice. Okay. Yeah, this is where I came in.
So is that the ladders there?
Yeah, that's where I came in.
Right. So when you're going through these hatches then, is it just, oh yeah, so it can stay open as well. So you don't need to like pick it or use a key code or anything on it like that?
Nah, it's nice. Just you open it. I could have closed it too, but I don't want to get shot.
I wonder if any of those things can drop down with that open.
I assume they can.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. One dead.
Oh, I must kill that one. Got your back.
Doors are open. You might have come through this way.
Not through this door, though.
The one at the top? Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, everything's been wiped down here. I'm going to close this up behind us. On you.
Are you ready?
Yep. One on the right, I think.
That's clear.
Safety pins. What use have we got for safety pins?
You can make lockpicks out of that.
Oh, okay. So they're definitely.
Oh, you got a candle. I'm actually looking for a candle.
I saw one of those. I've not actually used one yet. I bet they could look good if you just set them up, a few of them around the area. I don't know if it.
Yeah.
Because I thought one of them said scented. And I don't know if that's like a. it's just a bottle. I don't know if one of them was. Scented and it gives you like an energy boost, like almost like a morale boost. Have you picked these?
Oh, behind you.
What? Where the fuck did he come from?
No idea. No, he was just on you. What?
We missed one?
We must have missed him.
Was he the one that was laid down in the... Just check that. Because if that's missing now... No, he's still there. Oh, these blast doors, maybe?
Yeah, we haven't gone through there, let's go.
Right, just in case it all goes south, come back round through this door and we'll close this one, okay?
Okay. Sounds like there's a couple on that side.
Opening. Yep, got some coming up. I'm reloading.
You're good.
Nice. Keeping it open.
His entrance is clear.
No movement. Oh, this goes far. Yeah. Is it worth checking these things? Because every single one I've looked at hasn't really had anything in.
I say you kind of have to. Yeah. Sometimes you do find gems.
Oh, some gloves. Oh, M16A4 folding sights. You might be able to use that. You got the M16 in the back of your truck, top box.
Yeah, I'll take it if you don't want it.
Yep. .45 ACP. Don't remember where you parked the truck.
I know if you're standing from the very front door of the of this entire complex, it's on the right side.
The hardest part about this whole bunker was finding the car that we came in on.
I can't believe we lost it. I parked so close.
It must have been right here. Either somebody's taken it or it's you left the handbrake off or something. Wait, can you go up to it? Like stand right next to it?
Okay, I'm on it.
Wait, really?
You don't see it, really?
No, it's not there for me.
Oh,
oh, it's there now. It's there now. Yeah, yeah. Okay. You hear that?
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's get out. This is one place that other people shouldn't even think about coming there in terms of like trying to steal things. The amount of stuff that you have. As I say, base under construction. Yeah, I saw another traders on the island, but didn't answer the door. Don't know if he was out or I don't know if you know about him. It's on the complete other side of the island, and when I banged on his door and I was shouting, I was throwing things at his walls. He just didn't come to the front door.
I mean, what do you expect from a place called Taco's Junkyard, dude?
Oh, really?
Yeah, I know the guy. Terrible person. It's just a straight up liar.
But you think I shouldn't go there?
Nah, just avoid him.
Taco's Junkyard.
Besides, yeah, Taco's Junkyard.
Good trade outpost, the armory. It looks like a maze as well. Like you've got like little hidden trap doors. Like around this side, I noticed it before when I was going to the well. Like all that stuff down there, I'm dying to know what's down there, but you should never tell me. I want to know, but I don't want to know, because it could be like a, you know, in the, like in Vietnam and stuff, or in the jungle when you have the what they call the death pits or whatever called, with the spikes. It looks like there's grass there you can walk on it and you fall straight through, and there's just like spikes and stuff. That's what your area reminds me of here. Like you could die at any minute if you take one wrong step. Ooh, okay. I like that. The biker leather jacket.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Might try that on.
Yeah, go for it.
See what else we got. Okay, so you got military ballistic vest, armor tactical vest, combat helmet, World War II German helmet. Damn, you got night visions too. I'm going to keep hold of the biker jacket that I've got at the moment, and I'm going to take a military quiver. If that's cool with you, just to try them on, not to take anything.
Yeah, you're good.
Right, they're coming.
All right, he's down.
Damn, that one won't go. Oh,
they don't know where they're coming.
I got a jam.
You're good.
Got him. Nice. I think there might be one or two up at the... there's one more coming down on the right backside. There's one more near the... If you jump on top of your car here, you're going to have to get... You're going to get a nice shot next to the white gas tank. You'll see it moving from left to right. Oh, he's coming. There's two of them coming. I got the one lower. If you can get that higher one in the red jacket.
I don't got no eyes on him.
Use the katana. The katana is so nice. Oh, there's still actually a few. Oh. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot. Got to, oh, C4, okay. C4,
he's
C4.
He's coming at you.
Yep, I get this one. Nice, good shot.
He's done.
He's bayonet that thing.
Yeah, I missed him. Oh, those tracer rounds.
Yep. Another one in the little store.
That's him. Ooh, okay.
I love this gun so much. It just, like I was saying before, it rips through bullets so fast.
It does. It does. It just fucking goes through them so much. Right, I'm catching my breath.
Yep. I hear more coming in. Possibly in the tree line.
I hear some too.
Yep.
Yeah.
So, little mouse. Oh, he makes the noise as well. Oh, dude, I don't know if you can see this, but I'm just going to look forward. If you look directly at me with the gun, does you actually see the animation of me switching it?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I see it. I see it move everything.
That's so good.
You're on burst. You're on semi.
I'm on single fire now. Oh, yeah, look at that with the flashlight. That's badass. So you'd use that for what? When using the bayonet and stuff so you can see?
Yeah, so it's really good to see. That's why I love the Mosin and the Kar98, because they're sniper rifles, but they second as a melee weapon.
Oh yeah. You've been to this one before then?
Yes. Okay. This is my main gear that I always loot. We won't need to worry about one sentry. And maybe a couple puppets at the entrance.
I'm not doing too hot on health, so I just gotta take it slow. Did you already go through, or are you at the vehicle?
I'm getting my lockpicks and stuff.
Okay. Oh, is it down there we got to get?
Yeah. So basically, do you see this slanted wall? You've got to go straight down, and the door's going
to
be on the left.
If you come to my position here right now, sneak down that way. I don't know if you can get a shot at that C4 puppet with your Mosin. Should be a clear line of sight to it. He's just poking his head up to the... Yeah, you got him. Whoa.
Another one just blew up.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, I see this guy. I'll take him out. After the sentry leaves.
Yep. Ah, oh, that was me.
That's okay, you're good.
What did he say? Let me see your endoskeleton or something. I'm coming to the building. Oh my god! On your six.
Okay, mistakes are made.
Oh, that bayonet is so cool. I got it.
I'm gonna have to run back because he might come all this way.
Go. He's gonna run the container.
Go. We're good.
Oh!
We're good. You good?
I'm good.
Yeah, he went all around to the container, so that actually worked out. All right, on three.
Yep.
One, two, three.
One on the left. Dead.
I think it was just him.
Yeah, you're good. There's another beeper on the right.
Oh, shit. Okay.
That's good though, right? Because we got two blasters that we... Oh my god, have you heard how many there are?
There's so many. Okay, this side is clear.
He's beeping. Oh yeah, he's gonna go. That's gotta go. That has to go.
I know, right?
There we go. Nice.
There it is. Okay.
God, there must be so many of them though if they're still making this much noise. Oh my god!
Wanna open this door?
Yeah, let's go for it.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Open.
We're good. Checking ammo.
He blew up here too. So.
And there's still some here. Oh my god! Another one coming in.
What kind of shoes you have right now? It's kind of hard to tell.
AK-47 engraved. Oh my god, dude, look at this thing.
It's kind of golden.
I'm a play with that. Look at this.
That thing's dope. Wow, this thing is clean.
This looks so sick. So 7.62 rounds, isn't it, for an AK? Because AK is a higher caliber than the M16, yeah. So what, are they hard to find? Is it hard to find ammunition for that?
General, yes, but it's more common than the 74U. 74U is way harder.
Really? Okay. Okay, there's only one. One down. Two down.
I feel like there's more. There's just
They're bunched up. Yep.
I'll move up and see.
Oh, okay. one drop.
Oh, I got it.
Yep, I'm with you.
Ready?
Yep. Oh, he's fast too. That's all you. I'm with you.
Okay.
We're closing this behind us because we're going down a corridor.
Yeah. Checking this left.
Good.
Clear.
Right. I'll take this one.
Okay.
Close it behind me as well. The noise is so off-putting, dude. Right. A Tech 01 shotgun. That's nice. Don't really like using the shotguns, but I might try it with this one. This one looks good. Right. Don't be empty. Come on. We got ourselves. Wait, is that another one? Oh, it is another one. I just found two back-to-back Tech 01 490 shotguns. That's soul destroying that when it says nothing in it.
I know. It's so hard to get in there and there's nothing in there.
Come on, give me something. 7.62.39. Is that the AK ammo? 39, yep, is it? Okay. I keep thinking I'm hearing something behind us. He's freaking me out.
Ready?
On you.
Oh, behind you. Oh, where'd he come from?
Must have glitched through one of the doors.
Okay.
Isn't that for, like, pregnant women and stuff?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't even want to ask. Let's go.
Yeah. All right, I'm opening open this door.
Yep.
Zombie behind it?
Yep.
You want to take the door?
Yeah, I got it.
I got you.
Clear. You ready?
Yeah, ready.
Behind the door.
I'll push him.
Yep.
Oh, it was a big way. I got kind of scared.
On me. I'm gonna close this door for a sec while you just loot that backpack.
I can take the backpack. I'll take it.
Okay,
I'll take it for you. And then hold on to it for you.
Dude, I've just found something way better. I'm gonna drop this. I've just found an ump.
Nice.
It's the first one I've seen.
Let's fucking go. Oh, there's another backpack.
7.62.54. That's Mosin, no?
54, yeah.
Here you go, dude. I'll drop them on the floor for you. Okay, I don't know what that is. 7.92.57. Is that Car 98? Yeah, it is Car 98.
Car 98.
I don't have a shot.
I got it. Tangle down.
Nice. Down. 50 AE tracer cartridge.
Get hold of them.
And 50 BMG armor piercing rounds. Oh, there you go.
Very nice.
You can use that in your Barrett that you got.
Very rare too. Very rare. I only ever found a total of 9 bullets.
Oh, really? I think I got I think that was 5 then. No items found? Are you joking? Stick to your right. Clear. Stick to your right.
Okay. All ready?
On your back. I might have clipped you then, my bad.
Oh.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'll get it. I'll hit
another one. I'm locking the door.
You're good. He's down.
Nice.
I did not see these guys.
No.
I swear, I promise you.
This one too, when he ran up the stairs, I didn't see any movement when you opened the first door unless it was just at the bottom on peripheral.
Okay, there's someone behind this door for sure.
Let me open this so we can get in here if need be. I'll open. Oh, nice.
She came off so fast.
Nice. Yeah, he did.
Oh, another one?
This is what's known as the kill box, right?
Correct.
And you have to find the key card that corresponds to the bunker?
Exactly.
So if you go through that, have you done one of these yet? Like, have you completed any of them?
I have not completed one.
All right. So, yeah. All right. I'm going to have to keep my eye open for those key cards then.
I have a key card, though, for A4, if you're interested.
I got to be real honest with you. If there's anything to do with lockpicking or diffusing anything inside of them, I'm going to cost us both. So I need to take a bit of time, sit down and work out how all that works.
Tough. Yep. Yeah, I gave up on the one. There's a quit button.
Oh, there is when you go in? Okay.
I heard some horror stories. All right, I'm going to close this because I don't want them coming behind us.
Yep. All right, let's see where we are then. So we're here. Which way did we come in? We ran from the building and then hugged this wall, didn't we?
Yeah, so we're going to open this door and go right. If he sees you, book it.
Nice. I held my breath through all of that then. All right, guys, so I think this is where we're going to end it then. Getting to know this guy was kind of cool, taking us a look around the map, going for some drops as well, and taking on two bunkers, which was huge for us because now we've got a little bit of an arsenal that we can go into the city with and know we've got the firepower needed. But I'm going to get into that in the next episode, show you guys what we actually came away with from the armory, which is this trader outpost. And I think we're going to find a place to live as well. I'm going to take a look at those shorelines. So, as always, if you did enjoy Scum, drop a like below. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you all in the next one.